It's just the
what's good, y'all? Just going over a couple of things. You know what I'm saying? Because people seem to think that I'd just be posting stuff just to be posting it, you know, without any research being done, when I already done my little research, you know what I'm saying? And plus, it's already documented. You know what I'm saying? So we just gonna take a look at this list right here. I mean, you know, list on this particular website here. Since people think, you know, that I'm just pulling stuff out of a hat or something. You know. So that's what we're doing right now. Okay, y'all can see. Now these are some different inventors here, actually. This guy here ain't even on the list that I posted on the community wall. Now, I didn't even know about him. This, see, that's what I'm saying. The list is endless. It's endless. I didn't even know about this guy here. Look at this. Self-leveling table, clothesline support. This man here invented the biscuit cutter, man. Okay, this guy here is on the list that I posted. So I don't know if dude thought that what I posted was made up or what. I don't know what he thought, but it's already documented is what I'm trying to say. Another thing, how is it kewning if I'm highlighting what black inventors have accomplished? How is it kewning? Kewning is when you uplifting other groups of men over your own as a black man. That's what kewning is. So he lost credibility already. Okay, we're still scrolling. I mean, it's a long list, you know what I'm saying? For real. Look at that. The rotary engine. Look at that. This guy here invented the mailbox. Locomotive smoke stack. Man, come on now. Nothing but essential stuff that we use that's necessary to go about in this society. This guy here invented the street sprinkling apparatus. But I had a motherfucker come in my comment section say I'm cooning though. How for highlighting the accomplishments of black people, of your ancestors? How is that cooning? That's why I called him a that's why I said that he was a racist white man in blackface. Electrical resistor. Look at this. Man, come on. I mean, this man has got to stop now. Well, at the very least, you know, use the word kewning in proper context. You know what I'm saying? Okay. Let me come out of here for a second. Let's see something. Wait a minute, hold on. Wait. Wait a minute. Yeah, I'm fairly new with this screen sharing stuff, so bear with me. Look at that. See what I'm saying? Exactly what I'm talking about. Oh, we finna go down this whole list. She invented the ironing board. Yep, I was right. Yep, the ironing board showed it. But of course, her slave master probably took the credit for that, like so many of them did. You know what I'm saying? Okay, I went over there already. Street sweepers, look at that. Look at this. Home security system in 1969, born 1922, lived in a crime-ridden neighborhood in Queens, worked as a nurse, and her husband. Whoa. A black man invented the boot or the shoe? Okay. We're going to get back to that pulling yourself up by the bootstraps argument in a minute. Let me find that. Then he got it patented. Like, you see, it's another thing. Everybody got, all these individuals have patent numbers to the things that they invented. So, dudes can kill their noise. Look at that. Apparatus for detaching horses from carriages. Back in 1872. Improvement in holders for reins and horses, dated February 6, 1872. Improvement of neck yokes for wagons. Man, we invented so much stuff. Look at this. A self-setting animal trap. Whoa. George Carruthers image converter for detecting electromagnetic radiation. Whoa, 1966. Okay, a lot of us already know about George Washington Carver, you know, cosmetics and producing. Born in Missouri, between 1860 and 1865. Mother taught him how to read and write. Trapped at school with a black children 10 miles away. Yep. I gotta see how much longer this list is. I mean, it's almost never ending. It's almost endless. Look at this. It's 50 people. Carpet beating machine. Streetcar founder. Look at that. Draft regulator. This man here invented, what's this? Stop plug for gas pipes. Okay. I thought that was it, but that ain't. See what I mean? And it's not it. Look at that. Tonic, riding saddles. The library table? Whoa. Okay, what is this? Cooking apparatus. Patented June 24, 1873. Martha DeLeon was only the second African American woman to receive a patent for her invention. Her invention was an early precursor to the steam tables that we see at food buffets worldwide today. Look at this. So much stuff that's probably been overlooked, or people look at it don't think much of it, you know. But it's necessary stuff. Look at it. Play a piano. Look at that, my finger damn near getting tired from all the scrolling. I'm just saying. Apparatus for preserving blood and blood plasma. Charles Droop. I mean, y'all might want to embed these people's names in your head, really. I mean, we already know about Madam C.J. Walker. You know, of course, she's on this list as well. But as you can see, it's a lot more others on here too. You know what I'm saying? Organic Black, yeah. Hey, Organic Black. Yeah, dude. That Supreme King Coon dude gonna come in on my community wall post about the black inventors, right? Tell me, he's sensing kewning, something. His kewning senses are going off of some old shit, you know. And I'm like, it's all documented, player. I mean, what self-respecting black man would say something like that? You know what I'm saying? What's up, Third Ward? Third Ward Columbia in the building. Appreciate y'all showing up, you know what I'm saying? But it is amazing. Oh man, Organic Black, it is amazing. I mean, he need to if his kewning sensors are going off, he need to get them motherfuckers recalibrated or something. Because kewning is when you are uplifting other people over your own and saying that they're better than your race, you know. So he he talking like a damn fool. Pretty much. Yes, I just want to show y'all that, you know what I'm saying? That it's actually, that it is documented. Look at that. Ventilated shoe. Robert Fleming invented the euphonica. That's a type of guitar, you know what I'm saying? So he actually didn't invent the guitar as a whole. He didn't invent the very first guitar. The very first guitar was invented like 3,500 years ago. Back over there in the pyramids, in pyramid times, over there in Egypt. He just invented the guitar into what we know it is. He invented the modern guitar. That's what I mean. That's what I'm talking about. The folding cabinet bed. Look at that. The golf tee. Method and apparatus for converting chemical and thermal energy into electricity. Meredith Gordine. Yeah, so that's all, you know, small thing to a giant, you know, nothing major. Let niggas know what time it is every now and then. Solomon Harper invented the thermostatic controlled hair curlers, combs, irons. MC Hardy invented the lantern or lamp. But But dude seem triggered as hell coming in my comment section saying this shit though. I mean, you know, a normal black dude would be happy to see a list like that. But nah. This nigga here gonna say I'm coding for not verifying what I'm posting, what I already did. Well, not on this laptop here. I'm just sharing what I now already looked up, pretty much. You know what I'm saying? Look at that, 100. Let's see. Is that the end? Nope. That's what I'm saying. It's endless. Niggas gotta come off the bull crap. Multiple camera systems, water evaporator attachment. Look at this. Man, we see. Man, looking at this list, there should be no wealth gap between different groups of men. Not it shouldn't be no wealth gap as big as it is. Well, when you think about it, it's really not that big because I heard it's only like a $10,000 wealth gap between blacks and non-blacks. So, you know, I guess I'm gonna have to look that up too, huh? The knockdown wheel toy, Lydia Holmes. Will Hutz, Hull, Inventor. Sublimation, timing switch, mass release mechanism for satellites. Whoa. Composition for cleaning and preserving carpets. Heating apparatus. Kitchen table. The railway switch. Automatic locking switch. Man, get the fuck out of here. Lawnmower attachment. Grass receivers for lawnmowers. Bicycle frames. Man, why we playing games? Eye protector. Swinging chairs. We're down to 120. Egg beater. Look at this. Man, gearing for overcoming dead centers. Man. Now with that, I'm thinking that they're talking about like the engine when the pistons go up and down, and they got a position of the when the pistons reach what they call top dead center, and it has to be brought back down. It's some auto mechanic type stuff. You know. Frederick M. Jones, yeah, I heard of him. Invented the air conditioning unit. Yep. And everybody that's on the list that I posted on the community wall is right here on this website. So dudes need to cut the shit. Salute to all y'all that saw the show put up. You know what I'm saying? Let's see what else. Let's see, did I miss anything? Is there more? Am I overlooking anybody? Look at this. This guy hurt. He didn't create it so much. This man got a whole segment. Frederick M. Jones, ticket dispenser, air conditioning unit, method for preserving perishables. Look at this shit. Now, I didn't know he did all this. Two-cycle gas engine. Starter generator for cooling gas engines. Look at that. Means for thermostatically operating gas engines. Rotary compressor. Man, this dude here is heavy. System for control operation of refrigeration units. Apparatus for heating and cooling atmosphere within an enclosure. Cold-blooded, no pun intended, fabricated refrigerator construction. Man, coal or bucket, steam table. Did I go over that already? Water closets for railway cars. What the heck is a water closet? Must be water. Steam water is kept or something. You know, it's way before our time, so it's a lot about them steam operated locomotives that we don't know about, other than them old black and white movies. Look at the electric lamp. Globe support for electric lamps. Hey, printing press, animatronic. Okay, we don't know that already. Envelope seal. Look at this shit. Piano truck. Man, look at this list. This list endless. Look at this shit. Electroacoustic transducer. James Edward Macia West. Prolific inventor and professor, best known for the invention of the early microphone called the electroacoustic transducer electric. Microphone. He holds over 250 other patents. What? Okay, wow. The fire extinguishers. Yep. Black man invented the fire extinguisher. Yep, he owned at least two. That posted, you know what I'm saying? Elijah McCoy. This is the dude that invented the lubricating mechanism to keep them gears and chains and, you know how they say, a well-oiled machine? Yeah, he did that for the locomotives, them steam locomotive engines, trains, or whatnot. They called it, yep, they called it a drip cup. That's what it is. Was born in 1844 in Ontario, Canada. His parents had been runaway slaves who were successfully relocated to Canada by the Underground Railroad. Although his parents were very poor, they managed to save enough money to send McCoy to a boarding school in Edinburgh, Scotland. Damn. To study mechanical engineering when he was 15. On his return to the United States, McCoy had a hard time finding a job because of his race. Took a menial job as a railroad fireman, oiling the working parts of trains. He found the work slow and boring, so he developed a number of devices to allow automatic lubrication. Wow. His success may have been the origin of the phrase the real McCoy, to describe an instrument that is flawless in quality and performance. Mm-mm. Wow, that's what's up. Okay. All right. All right, I didn't pretty much show everything what I wanted to show. Let's see. Did I miss anything? I doubt it. The holder of driving reins. Wow. The elevator. So. I mean, this list is endless, so I'm finna stop scrolling. Y'all get the message that I'm trying to convey. So I'm done with it. I mean, it's got to be almost 200 black inventors out here, so that's that on it. Let's see what y'all. Okay, I already saw y'all comments, you know what I'm saying? But appreciate y'all for coming through. So my point has been made, you know? But we gotta make it our business to highlight, you know, the great things that our ancestors have accomplished. You know, I'm still scratching my head as to how that makes somebody a coon, you know. I'm still dumbfounded about it. You know what I'm saying? I think that person needs to go back and look up the urban definition of the word coon, because he was way off on that one. Made absolutely no sense whatsoever. You know, I don't know if he popped a pill or what before he made the comment. I don't know. They're gonna ask me, do I know who he is? Like, who you supposed to be? Shit, you a person just like I am. Shit. Fuck out of here. talking about ask somebody, tell somebody, ask somebody who he is. Like, get the fuck out of here. I ain't even finna mention this name on her. I ain't even say his name. Man, y'all can go to my community wall post and see who I'm talking about. But I wouldn't even go get online and do no content about it. I thought that, you know, posting that picture would be enough but somebody had something to say, so that prompted me to go live about it. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, so that's what time it is. And that's that on it. Cause ain't no telling how long I was gonna be, scrolling that particular list, looking up Black Inventors. What's up, Shatira? Thank you for showing up. Thank you for coming. Yeah, Shatira, I was just speaking on Black Inventors and whatnot. You know, talking about this post I made on my community wall about that long list of Black inventors. And somebody pretty much said that he assumed that I didn't do no research. And I just wanted to show that it was already documented. And, but I'll, let's see, I'll share the screen again if you want me to. Did you see the screen? Did you see the screen that I shared, Shatira? Oh, okay. Oh, hell no, that ain't it. Nah. Hello, Shatira. If I can remember how I did it. Let's see. Boom. All right. Yeah, here you go, Shatira. Let me scroll. Okay, this, we down at the 154th inventor though. So let me scroll all the way back up. Cause as you can see, the list long as hell. But this website in particular is called Interesting Engineering. I mean, it's a long ass list. So let me hurry up and get all the way to the top. Okay. Okay. The guy in the middle is the guy who they call the real McCoy. That's where they got the phrase real McCoy from. Okay. Okay, look at that. Attachment. X-ray. Look at that. Now just talking about how I didn't even know about this guy here. He will ultimately earn a NASA Goddard Space Flight Inventor of the Year in 1984. He was born in 1940. He got a BA in physics. Okay. Look at that. Self-leveling table. AP Ashmore. This man invented the biscuit cutter. Ladder scaffold support. Like I said, talking about earlier, it's endless. It's endless. This list is endless. Look at that. This man here invented the almanac. Benjamin Banneker, the almanac. Hat rack. Design for sign. Look at that. Case management tracking software. Whoa. Janet Basham. Patricia Bath. Okay. Man. And these people got patents on the stuff they invented too. Okay. The cataract laser phaco probe. Wow. Born in Harlem, would go on to become a pioneering ophthalmologist, inventor, and academic who is known for inventing a tool and procedure for the removal of cataracts using a laser beam. Wow. In 73, she became the first African American to complete a residency in ophthalmology. Wow. This man here invented the rotary engine letterbox. That's basically a mailbox. Look at that. Look at that. Railway signal, street sprinkling apparatus, seed planter, cotton planter, hand corn shelling device, LF Booker design rubber scraping knife, Sarah Boone, she invented the ironing board. Let's see, am I right? Yep, I'm right, yep. She was a slave in 1832, will go on to develop a special type of iron board. Her vision was made from a narrow wooden board that had collapsible legs, with the entire device having a padded cover. Making flags, electrical resistor. Look at that. Man. The first steam engine for a ship. Marcus Garvey, where you at? You should have hollered at him. Maybe you would have got that. He would have got that black star line on the water floating to do what you were trying to do. Yeah, you should have hollered at Marcus Garvey. Was supposed to have hollered at Benjamin Bradley. He was taught to read and write by his master's children. Master's children taught him how to read? Oh, snap. I know they got plenty of whippings once the master found out. Damn. Street sweepers. Receptacle for storing and preserving papers. Wow. Like I was saying earlier, Shatir, it's so much stuff that we probably don't pay attention to today, but it's real essential in everyday life. And black people invented this stuff, you know what I'm saying? What's up, Uncle Tate? Appreciate you pulling up, man. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, like I was saying, Uncle Tate, this list is almost endless, you know. This list even longer than the list that I posted on my community wall. Yeah, but Uncle Tate, to give you a recap, you know, I had a dude come in my comment section on my community wall talking about some his kewning sensors are going off because I posted it on my community wall. He claimed I didn't do no research or verify what I posted, you know. But it's already documented, you know, and I already looked this stuff up, you know. I don't just go around posting shit for nothing, you know, without knowing that it's true, you know. But if you, you know, I ain't finna say the dude's name, you can go on my community wall and see who it is, you know. No dude gets no recognition over here. Invalid cooking range. Self-setting animal trap. Image converter for detecting electromagnetic radiation, especially short wavelengths. 1966. Umbrella stand. George Washington Carver. Cosmetics and producing the same paint and stain, producing the same. No record, no exact records exist of him being born a slave in Missouri sometime between 1860 and 1865. I just don't see how another black man could call somebody a coon for highlighting the accomplishments of other black people that came generations after generations after generations before him. No, like this stuff is made up or something. Shoemaker's jack, elevated safety device, draft regulator. Okay. Door holding device. Device for applying colored liquid to the sides of soles or heels of shoes. Machine for embossing photographs. Wow. Photographic print wash. Hose leak stop. Corner and baseboard cleaner attachment for rotary floor treatment machines. That's like the floor buffer. Rotary floor treatment machines. A black man invented it? Wow. They call it the buffer now. Apparatus for preserving blood and blood plasma bags. Separating screens. Improved clothes wrinker. Helen Elgin. Look at that. Over, it's over 6 million of these. Damn, 6 million. Damn, okay. Clarence Elder. Bidirectional monitoring and control system. Dining, iron table, quilting frame combined. Chamber commode. That's a guy that invented the commode. He could invent the commode too, damn. Refrigeration. Refrigerated apparatus. Convertible cities. The ventilated shoe. Man, look at this. This list, like I was saying earlier, this list is too long. Like before you got here, I had made all the way down to the 153rd person, the 153rd inventor. I mean, it's so many. Dr. Betty Wright. Let's look at her again. Okay. ATB spot test. She is an American organic analytical chemist. She a chemist. Environmental remediation and hazardous waste treatment. Wow. The gritter. Harness attachment. Foot power hammer. Wow. Multiple camera systems. See what I mean? Look at this shit. The bicycle frame. Things that we look at every day that we wouldn't even, you know, things we take for granted, you know, but we need them. We either we need them or we've used them at some point, or we use it for recreation, you know. And like I said earlier, this Frederick M. Jones guy, he invented so much stuff. They got a longer list of things for him. Look at this shit. Ticket dispensing machine. Air conditioning unit. Method for preserving perishables. Two cycle gas engine. Starter engine for cooling gas engines. Two cycle gas machine. Means for thermostatically operating gas engines. Rotary compressor. Look at this shit. And all this stuff is patented. Look at that. We're down here. Okay. Okay, I was talking about him earlier. He invented a lubricating device to keep them engines lubricated, as opposed to having to constantly get up and do it itself. The fire extinguisher, look at that. Elevator. We're down to 155. Traffic signal, breathing device. Fertilizer distributor, game apparatus. Wow. Man, I'd be here all day scrolling this shit. Look at this. Piano attachment, alarm for boiler, steam gauge, horseshoes. Hey. Okay. Get back to her. Scaffold. A black man invented the scaffold. File holder. Bicycle support. Blind stop. The thing that stopped the blinds when you wanted to stop at a certain spot on your window. foldable chair. I hadn't even made it down this far. We're down at 175. Device for sharpening edged tools. W.E. Purvis. Hand stamp fountain pen. Electric railway. Damn. Electric railway switch. Magnetic car balancing device. Wow. Guard for companionways and hatches. Whatever that is. I'm not sure what that is, but I'll look it up a little bit later. Chair supporting device by E.P. Ray. Judy Reed. Her name's after me. Oh, okay. This looks like the sewing machine. Am I right? Let's see. Yep. Dough. Wait a minute. No, it's not. Little else is known about her life. Dough kneader, knitter, and roller. Let's see. I guess it's for making dough. Yep, that's what it's for. My bad. Talking about the damn sewing machine. Window ventilator. Non-refillable bottle. Insect destroyer. Car coupling. Railroad switch. Fire escape bracket. Overshoot. Horseshoe. Sugar refiner. Hey. Passenger register. Okay, this list, the comb. Man invented the comb. Okay, I knew that much. Curtain rod. Black man invented the curtain rod. The supporting bracket also. Wow. Okay. So, I mean, like I said earlier, this list long as hell. My point made, you know, it's documented, you know. So celebrate, you know, Black History by acknowledging great accomplishments by Black inventors that came before you. Show homage, you know. You know, be glad that, you know, that people that look like you invented so many great things, that instead of coming in the comment sections trying to downplay it, you know what I'm saying? I mean, it's not a good look. It's really not a good look, you know what I'm saying? When you try to downplay other people's accomplishments. But my point has been made pretty much. Appreciate y'all for showing up. Uncle Tate, Shatira, Third World, Columbia. Salute to all y'all. You know what I'm saying? Okay, let me see something else. Look, I said I was gonna stop. I was done scrolling, but shit. You know what they say about the damn rabbit hole, you know? Let's see. Sleeping car birth register. What in the world is that? That's something I gotta look up. Feed rat. Family relationships card game. What? grain binder, potato digger, P.D. Smith. These must be brothers, James Johns and William Snow. The liniment. H. Spears. Portable shield for infantry and artillery. Wow. J Standard, the oil stove and refrigerator. Wow. E.W. Stewart, machine for forming vehicle sear bars, punching machine, metal bending machine, the mop, station indicator, Rufus Stokes, the exhaust purifier, E.H. Sutton, cotton cultivator. Wow. Shout out to him. J.A. Sweetening invented the device for rolling cigarettes. Ain't that something? Combined knife and scoop. Rotary engine by B.H. Taylor. Slide valve. L. Turner. Who is that? Got a statue of him. He was born a slave in 1800. He invented the blood harpoon. Wow. Obtained his freedom, moved to New Bedford, Massachusetts, where he worked as a blacksmith and opened a whale craft store. I don't know what that is either, but sounds like a big deal to me. So it is what it is. 1848, he invented a harpoon. I know what a harpoon is. Everybody know what it is. With a pivoting head that is similar to those used by First Peoples. His harpoon was a great success, but he never patented it. Died in 1854 from injuries sustained after falling into a hole near his shop. Wow. The waste trap for basins, closets. S.E. Thomas. Okay. Wait a minute, hold up, let's see something. Looks like that actually concludes the list. 217. Like that's it. The illusion transmitter. Born in 1943. And quickly showed an aptitude and fascination for technology at a young age, graduated from Morgan State University and became one of the only two women to major in physics there. Wow. Illusion transmitter. Okay. Wait a minute. Damn, there's some more people out there. God dog. The hell? 223. Man, look at this list. Machine for cleaning seed cotton, bait holder, fruit press, globe supporter for electric lamps, propeller for vessels. This man invented the propellers for the big ships, the big cruise ships, the big cargo carrying ships. That's what a vessel is. Wow. Cold blooded. In 1891. Okay, let me go back up to something else. Somebody invented something called liniment, and that's basically ointment or heat rub for aching muscles or whatnot. Like I said, we invented so much stuff, man. There it is. Oh, they brothers. These the brothers I was talking about. No, stuff that's similar, that might be similar to that stuff that probably was a precursor to being gay and, you know, ointment like that. Where is it at? I just say he was a blacksmith. Okay. Yeah, no, I don't want to copy that. No. Make this shit smile. Shit. What the fuck? Trying to get a better look at this plaque here. Lewis Temple Blacksmith. That's all. Okay, that's all I can read. Okay. I ain't even finna try. Forget that. Shit about her. Bracket for miners, weather shear, wagon, extension steps for cars, lemon squeezer, canopy frame, pillar sham holder, fire escape. I already went over there, I think. Man, look at this. Okay, yeah, that's it. That's finally it. Life-saving apparatus. Electric railway, automatic brake. Look at this, he invented so much. Granville, that's Granville T. Woods. Damn. Yeah, he invented them cables for them rail cars, like the trolleys and things like that. And yeah. So it looks like that's the, that's the end for real. That's, yeah, see, they got everybody in alphabetical order now. So that concludes that list of inventors. That's all their names in alphabetical order. Okay, we ain't gonna go through all that again. But y'all get what I'm trying to say? No, that is documented, you know. It's already documented. It's, you know, I ain't just pulling shit out of a hat or taking something that I saw on social media and running with it. You know, it's it's already out here, you know what I'm saying? But just wanted to show y'all that, you know. So that pretty much concludes what I was trying to say. What up, Hood Therapy, aka Shea Bo? Appreciate you for showing me how to share my screen. Oh, nothing much. We were just going over the list of black inventors. You know, I was just showing letting it be known that the list of black inventors is documented, because somebody came into my comment section on my community wall post talking about some he's sensing his kewning sensors are going off, trying to call somebody a coon for highlighting the accomplishment of black inventors on Black History Month. Talking about some I'm posting stuff that I haven't verified. I'm just letting it be known that I don't post nothing that I haven't verified already. You know, I already looked it up before I even posted it on my community wall. So I just thought it would be a good topic to go live about, you know, while at the same time showing some you know, information. Yeah. No, because you go to my community, you go to my community wall post, you can look and see who I'm talking about. Dude come my comment section wilding out, talking crazy, talking like a fool, you know what I'm saying? But so I just pretty much did this live stream to double down on what I'm talking about. She said she going right now. Yeah, it's crazy. She crazy. Can't even highlight nobody accomplishment without somebody coming to your comment section talking crap. I just don't know what to say about individuals like that. Yeah, but feel free to go check it out. But I'm going to but these are just a handful of black inventors, you know. I'm just pointing out how long this list is on the website. This is an actual website, Interesting Engineering. That's the name of the website. And it pretty much give you a rundown of this long list of black people that have invented some of the most recognizable and most used yet taken for granted things that are out here. You know what I'm saying? That lady invented the ironing board, electrical resistor, the bed rack, first steam engine for a ship. Earlier, I was telling him, earlier I mentioned that Marcus Garvey should have hollered at him, Benjamin Bradley. Maybe he would have got that Black Star Line off the ground, you know. Maybe he would have got his objective accomplished, you know. You know that the Pan-Africanist Marcus Garvey, you know. Big ups to him. But his legacy would have been more solidified if he'd have perhaps hollered at Benjamin Bradley, since he invented the engine for the first steam engine. Yeah, but that was back in 1830. They might have been using something different by the time Garvey came along in 1920 something. I'm not sure. But on the other hand, they were using steamboats in 1920 something, so ain't no telling. Yeah, but hood therapy, this is the list that I was talking about earlier. It's a long ass list, you know what I'm saying? Ice cream mold, steam fed water, steam trap feeder, ventilation aid, riding saddles, library table. Look at that. Cooking apparatus, play a piano, arm for a recording machine, door holding device, machine for embossing photographs, photographic print wash, corner of baseboard cleaner attachment for a rotary floor, treatment machines. That's their buffer machine. Apparatus for preserving blood and blood plasma bags. Horse detachers. Elgin Allen invented the clothes wringer. That's what they had before they had it, the dryer. They use this to wring your clothes out. No, you wring it out as opposed to drying it. And look at that. They sold 6 million. 6 million of these things. I bet that man was sitting pretty afterwards. At least I hope he was. He got it patented, so you know he should have been sitting pretty. I mean, oh, sorry about that. She should be sitting pretty. I stand corrected. She. But you see how long this list is on the hood therapy. Or anybody else that might have dropped in. Now that guy right there, he didn't, on the list that I posted earlier on my community wall, he got hit, he got Robert Fleming, that's the guy who invented the guitar, but he didn't actually invent the guitar. He invented the modern guitar, which is known as the euphonica, because the guitar was invented like 3,500 years ago over there in Egypt somewhere in the prehistoric times. Yeah. But he invented the modern guitar, the guitar that we all know. Look at that, the golf tee, corduroy support, bailing press, cistern cleaner. The motor. It's not specific, it's not specifying what type of motor, but hey. Razor stroking device, pool table attachment, adjustable boot or shoe, portable shampoo and basin, asphalt emulsion and manufacture thereof, vitamin concentrate, manufacturer of nitrogen fortified weak conscious to concentrate, whatever that is. But again, it sounds like a big deal though, so hey. Okay, I see it has something pertaining to food preservation. Okay. He was a chemist, a inventor, chemist, and a scientist. Whoa. Look at this. See, that's what I mean. F.H. Harden invented the extension banquet table. You know, see stuff like that. Okay. Dr. Betty Wright Harris. She was a chemist, an expert in explosives, environmental remediation, and hazardous waste treatment. She was awarded a patent for her TATB spot test, which identifies explosives in a field environment. Wow. One of 12 children in rural Louisiana, 1940, a birthday. Bachelor degree in chemistry, 1961. Master's in 1963. Followed by a PhD in chemistry in 73. Cold-blooded. Okay, we're down to 100 people who are there. But it's a long-ass list, so, you know. Long story short, it's like 270-some. It's like 270-something people. I mean, inventors that have invented stuff. So, it's a long list. I'm terrible with names, but... yeah, he did have a lot to say. Yeah, fool wrote a whole essay. Hey, Woman Sphere, how you doing? How you doing? Just going over this long list of inventors. That's what I'm doing. You know. Got cats want to come in my comment section talking about, you know. I ain't verifying what I'm posting. When I already looked this stuff up already. And I just thought it would be a good thing to go live about and show everybody. You know, and at the same time, getting accustomed to working StreamYard better by doing things like sharing my screen. You know, and I'm just going over some stuff. I mean, some inventors showing how long this list is and touching on the various things that these people have invented. Heating apparatus, matrix dyeing apparatus, gas burner, B.F. Jackson. A.H., his man invented the kitchen table. Wow. Railway switch. Automatic locking switch. Okay. Dry scoring cleaning technique. Born in 1791 as a freeman who successfully developed a means of cleaning clothes with a technique called dry scoring, the forerunner of today's dry cleaning. Thomas apprenticed as a tailor in his youth, with part of his services being provided by dry cleaning services to clients. Wow. Later on, he created his own business as a tailor and dry cleaner and became highly respected by his local community. He used his early profits to buy his wife's and children's freedom. Wow. Cold-blooded. I'm afraid to ask how much he had to pay for their freedom, but that's a whole nother subject, you know. Anthony Johnson invented the photo detector, having semi-insulating material and a contour substantially periodic surface. Integrated optical device, having integral photo detector. High-speed circuit measurements using photo emission sampling. I'm totally lost reading this shit, but hey, it sounds like a big deal. So, you know, again, D. Johnson lawnmower attachment. Bicycle frame. Swinging chairs. Eye protector. Egg beater. Look at this. Caps for bottles. Ticket dispenser. Okay, I went over him already earlier, but hey, it's worth going over again. Frederick M. Jones. Ticket dispenser machine. Air conditioning unit. Method for air conditioning. Method for preserving perishables. Two-cycle gas engine. Starter generator for cooling gas engines. Man. Okay. Two-cycle gas engine. Means for thermostatically operating gas engine. 1949. Rotary compressor. System for controlling operation of refrigeration units. Wow. But you see how long this list is. Y'all see how long this list is. Look at that. Look at this. It's a slew of people. Look at this. Morgan Garrett, traffic signal. That's one of the gaming apparatus. Look at this. Man. Long story short, it's 236 black inventors that were highlighted in this on this website. You know. And the website is called Interesting Engineering. You know, y'all can go and check it out. Check it out in its entirety. You know what I'm saying? Because it's a long ass list. But appreciate y'all for coming, showing up. Hood Therapy and Womanster, appreciate y'all. Air conditioning, that's most definitely. She said practice, practice. Practice, practice, practice. Yeah. Because I want to get over here and have something to show sometimes, you know, or every now and then, you know, besides just getting on here, talking, you know. I be wanting to share some stuff that I've looked up, you know. I be wanting to share with y'all. Yeah, I wasn't good with names either, Hood Therapy, but you know. But that list is a lot longer than I thought it was, you know. But I'm gonna go ahead and get up off of here. My point has been made, and y'all pretty much get the gist of what I was trying to do. And so get that off of there. And I will, if something else come up, I might go live about that again, you know what I'm saying? I mean, go live again. But until then, that concludes this acknowledgement of black inventors, and I will, y'all have a blessed day, and thank y'all for showing up again. I will holler at y'all later. Peace, and happy Black History Month.